Just a little tip for my trophy hunting friends out there regarding the Stronghold trophy in Destruction AllStars. For this, we're going to use Muna as our character. She's got the Gravitron Breaker. That's the special vehicle. And what you need to do is once you get the vehicle, let me mute the lobby. By the way, if you don't know how to mute the lobby, just tap the PlayStation button. It'll be the left card. You can mute it from there. But for this, we need to build up the shield. So once you activate Gravitron in her special vehicle, build up the shield by creating scrap metal. Of course, you just do that by banging into other cars. Once you fill it up, you need to avoid getting hit for 5 seconds. Now, if you look around the health bar, there's a little white line. Once you fill that entire health bar around with a white line, then you need to escape for 5 seconds. So really, the only challenging part is knowing when your shield is full. So hopefully, you'll notice that white bar just filled up the second, now the third. Do it one more time. You have to do all of this within a single activation of Gravitron. So you can see it's now full, and I'm just going to run away for 5 seconds and pop the trophy. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe.